This is Sister Ngozi now.
What's she doing here?
Sister Ngozi.
My brother.
Are you the one?
I don't think you are the one. No.
I am the one.
So what's the feedback? What are you doing here?
This is what I have passed through.
I am Lucifer. I am the accuser of brethren. I am the killer and the destroyer. I am taking over. I am now in charge. Great one. You cast me down to the earth while I was in heaven, praising you night and day. You cast me down without realizing that I will invest. I have invested in mankind. I mean man. I have made their hearts stunning. Leaders, the government, their leaders, all possessions, I have taken over. They bow to me. They bow to my serpent and scorpions. The courtesy, I exchange wealth, power to them. Down to the youths, I give them wealth and whatever name they call it, all bow to me. The little children, I have kept their stars, their destiny with my witches and wizards. I have taken over worship centers. I have invested so much, so much in the church. Their bishops, general overseers, prophets, even some of their pastors, they all answer to me. They all answer to me. They give me blood. They give me blood. I empower them with the powers of the sea. I have invested so much. I have made man the enemy of his creator. And they will all come back to me to come to spend eternity in my own kingdom, hellfire.
That is worse than Sodom and Gomorrah. Can we go out together to do the work of God?
What are we waiting for? Though we are not prepared, but we must follow you.
God bless
Let's
you.
Go.
God bless you. God bless you, my brother. God bless you.
So,